plays third and hits eighth. Kevin Torres is the first baseman batting eighth. And the number nine hitter is Michael DeLeon as Grayson puts a charge into the very first pitch and sends it way out to right. It's gone. The first pitch the Pelicans see has left the yard, and it is 1-0. Grayson's second homer. He unloaded on the first pitch fastball from Danish. How about that for a start? Grayson, who getting the leadoff spot tonight because Lewis Prenson is not in there, taking full advantage. Waste.